Today we have our intern and head chef, Ruby. Okay, so Ruby, we are cooking a delicious recipe. What are we making today?
We're making potato skewers.
Oh yeah, and I'm feeling hungry. Okay, so what have we done so far?
So far we've soaked the skewers and we've boiled the potatoes.
That's right, and they're nice and cool now. So what's the next step?
Next step is now that they're cool, we're gonna thread the potatoes onto the skewers.
Let's do it. Confess it, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decision. All right, Ruby, what's next?
So now we're gonna brush some olive oil onto the potatoes.
Okay, it's like painting. Love the smell of olive oil. The Mona Lisa of potatoes, looking good. Now I assume we're popping this on next?
Yep, so now we're gonna dust some garlic salt onto the potatoes.
Gotta put your flavor on there. Oh yeah, nice.
And now it's time to fry them.
So the pan is hot on a medium heat. It's always good to have an oldie around, so in it goes.
Oh, and because we soaked the skewers, they won't burn.
Genius, give me some of that. Now I hope you are hungry, are you?
Yeah.
Perfect, you must be after all that cleaning you've been doing around here. So here we have some potato skewers. Your favourite, there you go. All right, so this is Ruby's recipe.
Oh, Ruby.
Have a sample, see what you think.
Now all you need to do is subscribe by clicking here.